Well, it started out as a simple debate. The pressure was high, so much at stake, that a small black dot appeared on my screen, and it wouldn't come off, no matter how much I cleaned. There was a flame on Mike Pence's head. Now we can't recall just what was said. There was a flame, an independent thing. We can't decide, 'cause he's got a left and right wing.